All right,
I'm here, bro. What's up?
All right. Let's walk around before the fireworks show starts. Is there something you're looking for?
To see if they have anything else that's really useful. Honestly, I think I found everything.
Oh yeah, they have a bunch of different things here. A lot of awesome stuff. I know. Oh yeah, that is. You still want me to hold on to your drink? They actually do have the remote control Android over there earlier. I don't know if it's still there.
You like that?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. What?
Do you want it?
No, it's
Are
okay.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure.
You don't want it?
No, it's okay.
Yeah, right.
It's okay. Oh, I recognize this theme. Yeah, it's one of the older themes. All right, let's go this way. Alright, so
like the train.
So it's 7:25, it's gonna I'm sorry brothers, I just realized you called.
Is that all?
Well, it's too late.
What's more?
It's too late. I really wanted it to be Destiny. I really wanted to.
Send her a picture.
Yeah. Yeah, I really wanted her to, but I tried calling her. I tried calling her a few times, but. Hey Seth, look, Jazz Kitchen. That's where we were at. What?
Second floor?
Yeah, yeah, right. Well, somewhere right here on the second floor of the oven. Yeah.
Sir, yes, sir.
That's where we were at. Huh? Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah. Anyways, like I was saying, so it's 7:25, almost gonna be 7:30. So this gives us a 2 hours to look around before the fireworks show. Before the fireworks show starts at 9:30. So yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, right. Huh, how cute.
I just, like, throw my shake, like, at
them. Hey, look, they have a cool sports shirt store. Yeah. Huh? Okay, be very careful.
There really isn't anything here.
Huh?
You want to get a t-shirt, guy?
No.
But there's like a way around.
Yeah, I thought that too, but I actually never knew they had a sports store here.
What?
Oh yeah, the Halloween decorations are going to be up for Disneyland Resort California Adventure and here downtown Disney. The Halloween times are coming up.
Bro, we went inside the Black Tap. That'd be so lit, dude. Oh, would you be down?
Will we have to pay for that to get in?
Yeah, get food there, so.
I guess we'll have to do that another time.
Alright, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I mean, I did not think. Anyways.
But he's there.
So yeah, they have a lot of other stores, gift shops, and yeah.
Great to be back, though.
Yeah, it feels good to be back. But we will be back again during the holidays.
Yes, sir. You'll see.
We will figure out how to plan it, and we'll figure out a way how to come here. Is that where you got the Jamba Juice here in the Jamba Juice store?
Yeah. Nice and thick.
Yo, I can't believe they have one of these.
Oh yeah, I'm
Yeah. I wish
I could go home.
No, I wish for a pony.
Yeah. Really, do you have nowhere
to go? Except they have the... Oh yeah, yeah, it's the Starbucks where we got the milk.
I know, it's been like, what, $10 on 2 cups of milk?
2 cups of milk?
Yeah.
You mean like $20?
No, I think... I don't think it was that much. It was like at least $10 for 2 cups.
You said... Spend $10 on 2 cups of milk, right?
Yeah, like $2 for like, no, it's like 2 cups for $10.
Oh wow.
I think, but I don't know. It's like expensive.
Wow. There's the Mickey Mouse and Friends tramp.
Nah, not yet.
Yeah. I saw you taking pictures inside of the World of Disney store earlier.
Oh, what? No, blame. Yeah. Because there was some cool sketches in there of like art.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Halloween. Oh, it's coming up.
The Halloween times are here. So the holidays are here. Dan Burton restaurant bar.
Oh, shoot.
What?
Beers in there and stuff?
If you say so. The Earl of Sandwich.
Is there what's in there?
Huh? A lot of people in there. Yeah, we can.
Well, I would spend like $30
on a sandwich.
We could eat something in here. Well, I don't know if you're down for that, but when do fireworks start? Do you know when?
It starts at 9:30.
9:30? What time?
It's 7:30 something.
Yeah, well, I know we're walking up. Yeah, I gotta go back.
All right, then we'll find it.
All right. Can you hold this?
Yeah, sure.
All right, I'll be back. It might be a while, though.
All right, then.
Wow! Wow! job, bro.
Yeah.